Africa Prize for Engineering Innovation aims to stimulate, celebrate and reward innovation and entrepreneurship in sub-Saharan Africa.
The Africa Prize for Engineering or Innovations is simply to make sure that innovations that come from Africa directly affect Africans of improving their way of life.
So Total Health is a mobile invention that saves lives of mothers and children in Africa. It's a mobile innovation that once a mother is pregnant, you register to Total Health through the basic mobile phones that you have, the basic mobile phones that can text and can make a phone call.
With my product, the tractor, the whole essence behind it is to make the small-scale farmer more productive.
Fasoprot will produce caterpillar powder. This nutritional supplement can be added to meals in order to improve nutrition. Two engineers from 2IE aim to promote these caterpillars through the development of a national agribusiness model.
But at the end of it all, we wanted technologies that are going to affect many more people than simply an innovation for one person.
I have developed a small application that was able to detect heartbeats inside the heart signal of a patient. This application will then collect, process and store the data of the patient inside the memory of the cardiopath.
We have invented a containerized community-run microgrid system. We saw that there were 600 million people without power. It makes it possible for people who live in rural environments to get access to modern energy.
And so we put in a sensor technology into the greenhouses and linked it up to mobile phones so that farmers can be able to control their greenhouses. Sensors, farmer SMSs through their mobile phones, and they can be able to text the system when they want to initiate irrigation or text the system when they want to terminate irrigation.
And the other big thing for us is connecting with other entrepreneurs who are also trying to solve big problems.
So we have to make sure that what you have innovated is actually an innovation that is going to impact on the people's lives, as well as being sustainable and obviously environmentally friendly.